Hi friends, I'm going to be showing you how to prepare this tropical iceberg. So let's look into the ingredients and process and get started. For my tropical iceberg coffee, I'm going to be using this filter fresh coffee from Cafe Coffee Day, which is a very easy, simple three-step process to prepare easy filter coffee. So I'm going to show you how to prepare this filter coffee. This coffee contains 90% coffee and 10% chicory. So it is strong and it is a potent coffee. You'll have that very good flavor and taste in your tropical iceberg coffee. So that's why I chose this particular filter coffee. And if you don't find this where you're staying, you can use a regular filter coffee. I've already posted a recipe how to prepare filter coffee. You can I'll link the recipe in the description box below this video. You can follow that and prepare filter coffee at home itself. But this is a very simple three-step process. In case you don't have a filter, you can prepare filter coffee and you can enjoy filter coffee. So I'm going to start preparing the filter coffee. Each sachet is priced at 20 rupees. So it's a very economical and very easy to prepare coffee. Now let's get started. All that we need is hot water, which I already have. We just have to moisten the coffee first and then we have to start filtering it. So I'm going to start preparing it. I'm going to start brewing this coffee. I've already used, I'm going to be using a glass cup for this coffee so that it will be easy for you to view as well. Now it says open over here, so I'm just going to open it. So it's open, and they have this tabs over here which we have to place in the cup. So this is how it is. Okay, I balanced it in the cup. Now I'm just going to moisten this coffee with the water, with hot water. You just have to moisten it and allow it to start brewing. Now this coffee is moistened. Now I'm going to add the rest of hot water. Now once I finish adding the water to the coffee, it has started to brew, and I've removed the coffee bag from the cup and I have placed it inside the coffee itself. I'm going to allow this to percolate and brew much. I need a stronger brewed coffee, so I'm just going to allow this to sit for 5 more minutes and let's start preparing tropical iceberg after that. The ingredients that we require for tropical iceberg is some chocolate syrup, I'll also be adding some cocoa powder, and these are the steeped coffee that I have reserved. This is about 1.5 cups, and I'll be using 2 cups of milk and ice cream, vanilla ice cream. You can use even cocoa ice cream, that is very nice. If you can find coffee ice cream, please use that. So these are the ingredients that we require. If we require, we can add sugar, but that is optional. That is totally optional. If you want, you can add sugar or leave it out. I'm going to mix all these ingredients and start preparing. Now in a mixing bowl, I'm going to add all the ingredients, combine it, and I'm going to freeze it. So I'll start adding the cocoa powder, coffee, ice cream, chocolate syrup, and milk. I'm going to combine it. I'm going to place this in the refrigerator and freeze it. Now all the ingredients are mixed. I'm just going to cover this and place this in the refrigerator for a minimum 6 to 8 hours. This has to freeze completely, and only then we can start breaking this and start adding it to the mixer jar, and we have to blend it before we serve. So now I'm going to cover this and place this in the freezer. So friends, it's almost been 6 to 8 hours since this coffee base has been chilling in the refrigerator. I've placed it in the freezer. So now this is crystallized. The entire mixture has crystallized. This is the consistency that we require to prepare this tropical iceberg. Now normally in the coffee cafes and in the coffee shop, what they do is they add ice and they blend the milk. So when you add ice and blend the milk, it tends to get watery, and by the end of the drink you don't feel like drinking the entire drink. So now if you prepare this way, it will remain, the flavor and taste will remain exactly the same throughout the drink, and it will be very tasty. I'm also going to, this is concentrate right now, I'm going to be adding sugar and milk. I'll be adding about 1/2 cup of milk to dilute it, and also be adding 2 tablespoons of sugar, or you can add stevia as per your preference, and I'll be blending it in the blender to prepare a smooth milkshake and or a coffee shake, and I'll be adding it to the tumbler. I'll decorate the tumbler and I'll show you, but these are the basic steps that you need to follow. Don't add ice. If you add ice, your smoothie or your milkshake is going to be watery at the end. So always make sure you prepare this way. It tends to have that rich texture and taste throughout the drink. Now I'm going to add this to a mixer jar and start blending it. I'll break the ice which is formed, and using a sharp knife I'm going to break the ice, and I'm just going to give it a mix and then add it to the mixer jar along with the sugar and milk. blending this coffee, friends. Now it's ready. I'm going to decorate the glass and start serving it. I'll be showing you how I decorate the glass. Now this coffee blend is ready. Go ahead and presented my tropical iceberg. If you enjoyed watching this video, give me a thumbs up and subscribe to me for more recipes. All the links to my blog and social media will be in the description box below this video. Also subscribe to my Tamil channel. I'll be seeing you soon with the next recipe video. This is Vidyalakshmi. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.